promise to return your call. Do have a blessed day.
Morning. This is community activist Teddy Parham. I'm calling with a very important notice. Now, I know you all feed the homeless on Wednesdays. Last Wednesday, you all did not open. You did not give any type of notification. And hundreds of people came to that church to find the doors locked. I am saying this to you. You have a responsibility to these people. I understand the inclement weather. You should call the radio and the television stations and make the announcement that you will be closed. You cannot just close down and all of these people come around there cold, hungry, no meal. You got to call and let somebody know when you can't get there. I understand about the weather, but you need to at least make somebody aware that you will not be open for the day. The white folk do it all the time, scrolling down at the bottom of the television screen. So you all need to call these places and let them know, the radio and television stations, let them know that you will be unable to open. We understand. That's the godly thing to do. Not have all those poor people come through all that bad weather and freezing cold to find no meal, no open doors. So I'm going to give you a number of a lady that works with social services. Her name is Phyllis Gordon. Miss Phyllis Gordon, that works with the homeless and helping them. Her number is 646-8864. Call this lady and let her know whether you're going to be open this morning. The announcement should be made before 7 o'clock in the morning at the television and radio stations, and it don't cost you anything. If you cannot open, let them know. Thank you. What was that noise in the